I'm Lou Dupre. I wrestle 184. I'm a redshirt freshman. I was out for like the beginning, so just getting back, hitting my stride, and just wrestling tough. Really, it was just like getting my lungs back and like in shape, and then really like nailing down like the skill sets and everything I needed to do to win. Yeah, doing well for the team, like it's kind of exciting because you stick someone, pin them. The team's all pumped up, and then it gets the ball rolling for like everyone else to get bonus points and win this one. So, yeah, I'm pretty excited. Everyone's gonna show up, and hopefully, I put on a good show. So, it's good that like we don't have to travel anywhere. I can sleep in my own bed, so it's good. Yeah, we had a couple good like tournaments in the beginning, so it's just another one. Go out there, wrestle, and hopefully, win it. I think it has. I like wrestling with them. They keep me honest, beat me up sometimes. So they definitely made me a better wrestler, better person. So my ultimate goal is to become a national champ. And that's like the biggest accomplishment you can get. So this is just one other tournament to get to the big goal, and just keep wrestling good. Hopefully things will work out.